Good evening, parents and families and prospective Birchmount Park students. My name is Melissa Spencer, and I'm the principal here at Birchmount Park Collegiate Institute. We are so excited that you have decided to join us for our grade 8 to 9 transition evening. Birchmount Park is filled with kind and compassionate staff and students, and I have no doubt that should you choose to attend our school in the fall, that you will be most pleased with your decision. This evening, you will hear a lot about our unique programs, such as our gifted, special education, and exceptional athlete program. We hope that you enjoy yourselves, and should you have any questions about the information you received this evening, please do not hesitate to contact us at the school. Have a lovely night.
Glad that you can join the Birchmount Information Night. My name is Anna Sideropoulos. I'm the school council co-chair along with Lana Miller. And as the school council, we welcome you and wanted to let you know a parent's perspective. We are very impressed with Birchmount, even during a global pandemic. All the hard work from the staff, the administration, and the student leadership is very impressive at Birchmount. I wish you all had the opportunity to visit the school. It is a very impressive school. It's a bigger school, so we have a lot of opportunities for different course offerings, including shops like automotive shop. We do also have the specialized programs like the exceptional athlete program. We have a specialist high skills major in health and wellness and in manufacturing. And we have the gifted program. So it's very exciting, and it is a very organized school and very hardworking staff and administration and an active school council. So we hope you consider this truly community school as one of your options. Good luck in your decisions.
It is now my pleasure to introduce a few Birchmount Park's peer leaders. Tonight, speaking to us will be Danny Asmakopoulos and Phoenix Grant. Please check out our website for more peer leader videos.
Hi, my name is Danny Asmakopoulos. I'm a grade 12 student who attends Birchmount Park Collegiate Institute. I am in the BEAT program as well as the gifted program here at Birchmount. And I'm safely say it's one of the best places to be when I wake up in the morning. I chose Birchmount because of the programs I knew that Birchmount had to offer, obviously. My brother attended the school and before me and really encouraged me to attend. And I'm so glad that I did. When I first arrived, I was extremely nervous, but I feel like everyone, when they first arrive in high school, really is. But for me, what really helped me settle in was one of the many extracurricular activities that Birchmount had to offer. I personally joined the junior boys volleyball team, which was coached by Mr. Wang, and that really just helped me integrate into the school, meet people who weren't necessarily in my class, and really form that bond with teammates. But you don't have to choose a sport. Birchmount has so many extracurricular activities that they offer. One of them, when you're a bit older, is a peer leader. You can be a peer leader like myself. Intramurals, so there's a variety of intramurals that Birchmount offers. Obviously, there's school sports teams. They have Birchmount offers tutoring for various subjects, depending on if there's a tutoring club for that subject. And I think the most important thing that you have to remember is that if there's something you want to make happen, you can talk to a teacher and see if they would facilitate it. Teachers are very open here at Birchmount to starting new clubs, new teams, because they want to give the students the best possible environment, best possible school environment. Birchmount also has the breakfast program that they offer every morning for all students. They have math contests they offer if you're into math. They have the QSA, and then Wang's Cup is just an example of an extracurricular, a table hockey club where you compete in table hockey, turn a table hockey tournament, and ultimately can maybe compete for Wang's Cup. But the biggest thing that I'm going to say, and I want you to, if you could hang on to one thing I would say, is put yourself out there. The more things at school you take part of, the more friends and people you'll meet. Give yourself the best opportunity to meet as many people as possible. For me personally, Birchmount is like my home away from home. The best part of Birchmount for me is the social aspect combined with the teachers. I really think the teachers at Birchmount are like the biggest kept secret. Like, the teachers at Birchmount genuinely care about the students and are always there to support you. And whilst my time maybe soon be up at Birchmount, I can safely say that it was worth like every single second I stepped in that building. So I really recommend you choose Birchmount and come to see what it has to offer.
Hey everyone, my name is Phoenix Grant and I'm a grade 12 student here at BBCI, and I'm also your student council president. I won't take up too much of your time, but I'm here just to explain some experiences I've had here, as well as opportunities that Birchmount has given me. Starting off in grade 9, I was just really nervous to come to high school in general because I came to BBCI with no past friends. So I did feel really alone, and I was really nervous about just making new friends, especially because it's a new area and new community, and I wasn't sure how everyone was going to react. Early within the first couple of days, I made a huge friend group, and I also got a lot of support from our staff as well as guidance. After about 2 weeks of being here, I kept hearing all the announcements about all these clubs and just resources to help out the grade nines. I ended up listening to those announcements, and I was able to create a whole new community for myself and make lots of friends and bonds. The biggest thing I think about coming to high school is definitely making bonds with your peers, but as well as the teacher, staff, and the guidance department, because they really do shape who you will become. I know the guidance department really helped me like become who I am today. If you had asked me in grade 9 like to do a video like this, I would probably say no because of how nervous and shy I was. Opportunities that Birchmount has given me is such a long list, but I will name a couple. One of the opportunities that Birchmount has given me is finding a job. In guidance, there's always a board full of posters and those sort of things, and there is a job fair, and now I've been working there for a couple of months, and I'm happy. Another one of the opportunities that Birchmount has given me is being student council president. There was an announcement about student council, and I was like, I want to do that. And I took the chance and I ran for student council president in grade 11, and look at me now. Birchmount has also given me the chance to help out my community in so many different ways. I was able to get tons of volunteer hours just from being at school. If one of your fears is coming to high school and being alone, I can assure you at Birchmount you will not be. There is something for everyone here, regardless if you're really into sports or if you're really into science. At lunch, someone will help you with your work or just play Tetris with you. If you're interested in clubs in regarding to leadership or social justice, we do have a student council. And we also have a Black Student Association called SCENE. Both groups are so great. I'm a part of both. If you're interested in more things, BPCI, we do have multiple Instagram accounts where you can get information about deadlines, vaccine pop-up clinics, as well as just fun things we're doing here, like Spirit Week. I really hope this video helped put you at ease about coming into high school. I hope everyone has a great night. Stay safe and welcome to Birchmount.
Good morning. I'm Quinn and I'm a grade 11 student here at Birchmount, and I'm going to show you what a day in the life of a Birchmount student is like. This is where we can take out books, read, and even work on our computers. This is our drama room! This is the cab! Michaela! Hi, Quinn! Let's go work out! Are you ready to work out? This is our beep room. Feeling hungry? Why don't you make something in our food and nutrition room? Hey, Quinn, get out of there. Hey, this is our science hall. This is where all of our chem labs and our bio labs are.
Hi, and thanks for staying with us this evening. We're going to finish off tonight's presentation with a slideshow featuring our heads of department. Our heads of department are going to talk about the different programs that are available to students at Birchmount, and in particular in their grade 9 year.
At the grade 9 level, we offer dramatic arts, instrumental music, vocal music, as well as grade 9 visual art. All of our grade 9 arts courses are designed to build confidence and finding student voice using the arts while also learning technique and skills. We are also very proud to offer expressions of First Nations, Métis, and Inuit cultures, which is our grade 9 visual arts course. Students will explore skills such as painting, drawing, sculpture, and printmaking, all through a First Nations lens. As students move beyond grade 9, we have many different visual arts options. We have media arts and photography, which is offered in our computer lab with darkroom. We also offer traditional visual art at the grades 10, 11, and 12 levels, as well as a grade 11 sculpture course. Our ongoing performance arts options are vocal music, band and keyboards, as well as dramatic arts. Those are offered at the grade 10, 11, and 12 levels, with many beginner options in grade 9 for students who have not taken the courses before.
I'm Gabriela Ignat. I'm the ACL of Mathematics, Business and Computer Science.
Martin's mission is to help our students succeed. Success has many faces, such as mastering a new concept or taking part in a math competition. For our students, success can also be applying business knowledge in global context or learning a new computer skills. We are committed to support our students through all of this and much more. We hope to see you at Birchmount next year. Take care.
Hi, I'm Glenn Duncan. I'm the curriculum leader of Physical and Health Education and Family Studies.
I'm Tinji Wong. I'm the curriculum leader of BEEP and Athletics.
Birchmount has a very vibrant physical and health education department. Fantastic teachers who are very enthusiastic about phys ed and healthy active living. The best facilities in the TDSB. We have Birchmount Stadium, which was upgraded a few years ago for the 2015 Pan Am and Para Pan Am Games, with an 8-lane rubberized track, artificial turf, multi-sport field. We also have a huge green space behind the school with hills, softball diamonds, and a soccer field. Within the school, we have a large, fully equipped fitness center, otherwise known as the weight room, which had $7,000 in recent upgrades. We also have a large double gym and a small single gym. Why is phys ed so important? Well, it helps students develop an understanding of what they need for lifelong healthy active living and develop the capacity to live satisfying productive lives. And it's fun. It's a break from the normal classroom routine. In grade 9, you will have the choice of male, female, or co-ed phys ed. Phys ed is compulsory in grade 9, but we hope you will take it throughout your years at Birchmount. Starting in grade 10, students can take more than one phys ed each year, a personal fitness, and a healthy active living course. In grade 12, we offer kinesiology, where you learn all about the human body, anatomy, physiology, biomechanics, and so on. We also offer a leadership course, where you will help to organize school activities such as intramurals and the Terry Fox Run. And finally, we have a Health and Wellness Specialist High Skills Major Program. This offers experiential learning and certifications in the health and wellness sector and the opportunity to earn a Red Seal Diploma upon completion. And for those that are interested, Birchmount has an exceptional athlete program for student athletes. Please stay tuned for a special presentation at 7 p.m. Family studies is a multidisciplinary subject focusing on four areas: fashion and housing, food and nutrition, general family studies, and raising and caring for children. The best part? You get to cook. Birchmount has a very large, fully equipped family studies room with several kitchenettes for food preparation.
Hello, I'm Chris Rora, the curriculum leader of technology.
Continues to be strong and offers students a chance to use their hands while using their brains. Safety is the most important skill that we teach, but once mastered, students can build, draw, design, manufacture, improve, and generally learn skills that they will use in their future, whether in their dream job or in their own personal settings. With no prerequisites required throughout high school, students can try all of our shops, or can study directly in the one that they want to pursue. Knowledgeable teachers will guide them each step of the way and ensure that they learn while they're doing. Our technology program continues to be strong and offers students a chance to use their hands while using their brains. Safety is the most important skill that we teach, but once mastered, students can build, draw, design, manufacture, improve, and generally learn skills that they will use in their future, whether in their dream job or in their own personal settings. With no prerequisites required throughout high school, students can try all of our shops or can study directly in the one that they want to pursue. Knowledgeable teachers will guide them each step of the way and ensure that they learn while they are doing. Our construction and wood shops offer students an opportunity to explore all things wood. As with all of our technology spaces, safety is of extreme importance, and our students learn how to use the equipment the right way first. Once they have an understanding of the safety requirements, students are given the chance to build a variety of projects. The projects range in skill level, as well as according to grade level. However, they are not restricted if their skills are strong. Our wooden construction shop also contains much of the most up-to-date equipment available. Although there is much equipment that students would never otherwise see, we teach most skills according to what any home handy person would be able to accomplish, thus building skills for life. Many of our students go on to college and report that they are far ahead of their classmates in the Our manufacturing and metal shop offers many opportunities for students that want to get their hands dirty. Not only do we provide a wide variety of metalworking and fabricating options, our welding equipment is state of the art, and all students have a chance to explore and refine their skills. The latest in milling equipment, metal lathes, and many tools associated with the trade, all students will learn the safety and use of all of our equipment. They will finish their semester with new knowledge and respect for it. These skills can lead to options for students within the metal trades. Our automotive and transportation shop provides students with the skills required and the knowledge on hand to be able to have enough education that they are able to look after their own vehicles and be aware of when repairs are required and the value of those repairs. Basic skills that lead to better knowledge makes them better equipped to deal with their own vehicles later in life. For those students interested in going further into the trade, they gain a knowledge of what to expect and how to use the equipment. Again, our machines are all state of the art and in many cases better than you may find at your local mechanic. Our engineering, architecture, and design shops are available for all students that are interested in this subject area. Many find this route to pursue their dreams in architecture and or engineering. Up-to-date software and computers, students learn a variety of programs that allow them to explore all areas of these subjects.
Hi, my name is Missy Russell, and I'm the head of Canadian and World Studies and Social Science and Humanities here at Birchmount. In grade 9, all students will take Issues in Canadian Geography, which is an academic pathways course only offered at the academic level. This course combines many disciplines, from math, science, to social science and humanities, taking on an issue-based approach. Issues in Canadian Geography allows students to gain skills in critical thinking, analysis, and problem solving. Hopefully, in the near future, we will be able to continue our grade 9 trip to Crawford Lake, where students are given an opportunity to explore the 15th century village of the Iroquois. The site has been reconstructed to allow students to experience the life and times of Ontario's First Nations people.
Hi, my name is Robert Taylor. I'm the curriculum leader of English, ESL, and French.
In English, we offer grade 9s and 10 English at the academic level, as well as grades 11 and 12 English at both the college and university level. We offer ESL D and E levels, which are preparation for joining regular non-ESL English courses. Students in our English and ESL classrooms have a great deal of choice with regards to what they read in English. Right from September of grade 9, our students choose what books they want to read from a large selection of novels for both their independent reading and book clubs. Of course, students will be exposed to a wide variety of texts other than novels, including short stories, news reports, poems, short videos and films, advertisements, and even wordless images as they learn how to analyze and make sense of the world we live in. All high school English courses put a great deal of emphasis on supported opinions for the purpose of being able to write and speak persuasively. In French, we offer grade 9 open French for children who didn't receive the regular amount of French in elementary school, as well as grade 9 and 10 academic French and grades 11 and 12 university French. In grade 9 French, we focus on laying the conceptual groundwork for learning a second, third, or fourth language, as well as for better understanding English grammar.
Hi, my name is Rudy DeSimas, and I am the head of special education.
Join us at the end of this presentation at our breakout room. During our brief time together, we will discuss our special education programs, our GLE courses, and our resource program.
Hi, I would like to share a few highlights of the library program. Firstly, fostering a love of literature and supporting literacy. These are the foundations of the library program. The library is constantly updating our large and diverse collection of books that reflect our students' interests and our school community. We have a wide range of books to encourage students at all reading levels, from reluctant readers to the most eager, from manga and YA classics to modern literature. Another focus of my role is supporting literacy throughout the year. I collaborate with teachers and admin to implement supports for literacy with the aim to develop targeted lessons on reading and writing. Digital literacy is another pillar of the library program. Of course, we have the amazing virtual library, which provides access to great resources 24/7. This year, the library has also started a Google Classroom and a new website. These should become portals to more student involvement in the library program. Of course, the library also facilitates access to technology, Chromebooks, the one-on-one device program for grade 9s, the computer lab, data projectors, and much more. Finally, the library helps with inquiry and research throughout all the years of high school. Overall, the Birchmount Park Library Learning Commons is here to support our students. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Jill Grundy. I'm head of Guidance and Student Services. Nice to meet you.
The Student Services Department at Birchmount Park Collegiate is dedicated to assisting all students in the development of their personal education and career goals. We want to support our students and our school community in a variety of ways. We want to support everyone as they transition into high school from grade 8 to grade 9. Throughout high school, whether they need personal counseling, referrals to community services, advice on volunteering, on getting a job, on planning for post-secondary, all the way through till when our students leave school and enter into the post-secondary world, whether that be for work, apprenticeship, university, or college, we're here to support them all the way. Your future could start here, and we're excited to be a part of that. If your address is homeschool to us, or you're attending a feeder school within our area, there's very little you need to do. Your elementary school will give you a course option sheet. You and your family can fill it out and return it to your elementary school, and they will forward it to us in the right timing. If you're out of the area and you want to be a part of Birchmount and all it has to offer, we're going to ask if you could fill in an optional attendance form and return it to us by February 1st. You can find this form on our website or through your elementary school. If you're outside the TDSB, new or returning, give us a call because we're going to ask for that optional attendance sheet, but also for a TDSB registration form. Gifted students will be placed at Birchmount through the IPRC process at their home school and elementary through the special education department. For students interested in BEAT and finding out all about this program and how to get into the BEAT program, please stay tuned for the presentation following this, as there's different deadlines that apply. If you have any questions, please check out our website under guidance and registration information, or give us a phone call at 416-396-6704, or give us an email. We look forward to helping you in any way we can as you make this important transition from grade 8 to grade 9. Thank you for being here.